In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share your mobile phone screen when you're on a Webex call, whether you have an iPhone or an Android. I have videos that will show you how to do the same thing on Zoom and Google Meet, and I'll include a link in the description below this video so you can check those out. Let's take a look. Okay, here I have a couple of slides that I'm going to share for my presentation on my Webex call. And when I get to this next slide, I'm going to want to share my iPhone with everyone dialed into the meeting. So let's take a look at how we do that on Webex. So let me go ahead and just go out and join my Webex call on my PC. I'm going to go to Meetings, and we're going to go ahead and start our meeting. And I'm going to click Start Meeting. Okay, so here I'm dialed into my meeting. I am on my PC, so I'm dialed in as the host. And if I want to, I can click on Share to share my screen. And I can click on Screen 1, and this is going to share my main monitor that I'm plugged in with. If I go ahead and click on Share, and then I can pull up my presentation. And I'm sharing my screen with everyone who's on the call. And so now what I want to do, I go ahead and actually join in on the call in advance, also on my mobile device. So I'm going to go ahead and stop sharing my screen just so I can show you what this looks like. All right, so let's go on to our phone now. On your mobile device, make sure that you do have the Webex app downloaded on your phone. Once you have that, you should be ready to go. Then all you have to do is go to your calendar and click on your meeting invite and go ahead and join the meeting. All right, now notice that I am dialed in here on my mobile device, and so I am going to be able to share my screen using my mobile app here. So the way that I do that is I come down and click on the three dots, click on Share Content, and we're going to share our screen. Then we're going to scroll down and select our Webex app and click on Start Broadcast. It will count down, and then it will share your mobile screen. From here, I can click on the mobile app that I want to share, and I can demonstrate the app. When you're done sharing your screen, all you have to do is click on the red time button up in the top left, and then click on Stop Screen Broadcasting. And that will stop your broadcasting, and it will stop sharing your iPhone with the viewers at that point. And when you're ready to, you can just simply go back into the Webex meetings, and you can leave the meeting. You can cancel out here and click on Leave Meeting. And that's how you'd be able to share your iPhone on a Webex call. Be sure and leave me a comment below and let me know how your presentation went. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Don't forget to check out my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time.